Then it was a great experience because none of us had ever ridden the well, some DJ, have you ever ridden the subway before?
Well,
for a lot of us, it was the first time. So that was interesting. We took the red line and then the gold line. And as soon as we got off, we were like really worried about how we would find some of this history, especially on that day when the community center is closed. But there's signs all over Chinatown, and so we learned that in the 1920s, it started thriving after a little bit before, like the first two.